MK peace agenda is to destroy the EFF. We don't want them. They everywhere. Why? They are pursuing a white agenda. Anyone who destroys the EFF protects the interests of white people. There may look at EFF, you are on the right track. They are fighting you because you are on the right track. The dogs don't bark. They don't bark at a station car. How come when I didn't charge you with Wola? What's about the Koloi Yatama?